25 years ago, atoms composed of protons, neutrons, and electrons were regarded as the smallest basic objects. Today it seems that atoms are built of even tinier things called quarks. Being ever deeper into the enormity of the sky, the powerful eye of the telescope is extending our horizons toward the limits of space and time. From this exploration, new and astonishing sights are offering clues to such baffling questions as, what are stars? How do galaxies form? Does the universe have an end?